Someone playing the piano in the airport.
We got out of the hotel
and just rested for a while. And then we went back here outside to go to Vatican. No nearest Uber available.
Vatican.
We're going inside the San Pietro Church now. The Basilica is inside. The St. Peter's.
Behind me, there's a fountain, and in front of me, there's an ugly girl. This girl.
Legionnaires, David, Tower of Pisa, yan, basta yun, Colosseum.
She wolf ata yun.
She wolf yun, nag-take care kay... Doon sa dalawang magkapatid si Romulus tsaka yung isa Remus and Romulus pala
Pieta.
We are going to walk for 40 plus minutes to go to Colosseum, and then we're going to like reach a lot of places.
Don't know what that is, but it's beautiful. That's why we took a picture. And there's a church in front. We're near the Colosseum. The boss blocked it. There. There are beautiful like buildings here at the back, and there's this one, and there are a lot of legionnaires, I mean men, who are in costumes of legionnaires or the Roman soldiers before. We've reached here first, that's why we can take videos. This is the closer look of the Colosseum, and there's the replica in Macau. The gladiators used to fight here, and the Romans watched it for entertainment. A lot of people there.
Wow! 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 Amazing! Wonderful!
We reach the Trevi Fountain after eating, and we gotta throw some coins to make wish.
I already made a wish.
It's a Trevi Fountain.
I don't yet.
get 2 points, so I can only make 2 wishes.
We're going to the pantheon right now, and she's telling me that it's far. How many minutes left?
25.
Wait! 6 minutes left, and she's telling me that it's far. Grabe, reklamador. So there, papalapit tayo sa Pantheon, which is the Roman version of the Parthenon in Greece. And this Pantheon is a temple like the Parthenon for the gods. A lot of people here with the souvenir shops and people buying in there. Attractions that you can go to, most especially when you really like history, like Julius Caesar here, Renaissance was mostly in Italy, and the Colosseum, the Pax Romana establishment is all here. So we entered the cruise ship. Nasa ano pala kami? Ano to? Si Vito Versa. Si Vito. Ano si Vito Versa? O diba? Pakpak ka na. May tao pala. Marami palang tao. Hindi pala to Rome. Si Vito Versa pala. Mahal kasi ng Uber dito. Papunta dito. Tatagalog na lang ako. Kasi para din na maintindihan. Sobrang forma ng mga people. Hindi ko maintindihan yung mga words. Pero okay lang kasi you're in a foreign country. So, it's okay. So, ayan. Ano yan, diba? Pero I assume, and most probably, it's food! Papakita ko po sa inyo kung gano'ng ka-interesting ito. Hehehe.
Papa ganyan yung tanga niya, maligay si Tiki dyan. Okay. Sama ba yun?
Ano pong masasabi ninyo dito sa napuntahan natin?
Amazing.
Tapos na kami kumain. Picture-picture mo kami sa Yano. Yung pinakamataas, di ba? Wow! Dito talaga. Nilagyan nila ng net sa taas. Kasi baka matapon yung bola dun saan, sa tubig.
Pabalik na kami, papunta sa airport.